Dear Ryan, I can't believe our wedding day is finally here. I couldn't have asked God to make me a more perfect person to pick than you. I'm so proud of the amazing Christian man you are. I know you will guide our relationship through faith, and our eyes are turned to God. My very best friend, and I cannot wait for the many memories we will make and the many years that we will spend together. You've made me laugh more than anyone else. I can't wait to call you my husband, and I love you oh so much. Your future wife, Erica.
Had it all planned out. I was going to practice drawing E.T. handing you an interplanetary passport while saying, Erica, go to Ryan quickly. Maybe even throw in Orbidon and Magdal. I cannot draw. I tried. Aside from all this universal talk, I cannot wait to marry you. You inspire me to be a better man. You give me the drive to make myself be a great husband and father. You're extremely patient with me, my bad temper, and my terrible handwriting. Thank you for being my best friend and finishing my sentences. At this moment, I'm ready for this to be over, but I never want it to end. I love you, Ryan.